everybody. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get another free item on Roblox. So this item is, I guess, for France's Independence Day. Here it is. It's so cute. It has even effects. So first thing you're going to do is go to the shop and go to the thing and press accessories. Go to relevance and go recently updated and go to set price to free and it should be on the top of it there. There it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you got it, comment down below how much you rate it, because I rate it 9 out of 10. I mean, it's pretty good with effects on it. So yeah, this is how it looks. That's pretty cool. I mean, it would be cool if you join a game like that.